So for the kettlebell,
heel taps.
Just use your kettlebell or a dumbbell. Position yourself center to the kettlebell. You're just gonna lift and then lift as soon as your heel taps the ground. If you need to add your hands to come back a little bit, you can. Lift like that. But if you can, stand nice and tall or sit nice and tall. And then just lift over the kettlebell.